All right, this next one is called the stick warm-up. We're gonna start it at 80 beats per minute. The rhythm goes like this. We're dealing with eighth notes and 16th notes. So let's talk real quick what an eighth note is. First of all, regular quarter notes, we count them as one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, okay? Those are our quarter, those are our quarter notes. One count per piece. Now, the next note up that's a little bit faster, we count it like this, and it's called an eighth note. So it gets two beats to one count. And we count it like this. One and two and three and four and one, two and three and four and. Okay, so let me show you the difference between a quarter note and an eighth note. Here's the quarter note. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Here's the eighth note. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. If you notice with my sticks, my count is on the right hand and the ands are happening on the left hand. So it's one, two, three, four, one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. So then the next one is the 16th note. The 16th note has four beats in one count. So remember, a quarter note, one, two, three, four, one and two and three and four and one and. Here's the 16th note. One E and a two E and a three E and a four E and a one E and a two E and a three E and a four E and a one E and a two E and a three E and a four E and a. So when we count it, it's counted as one E and a. Okay, we have three different vowels, E and a. All right, and then you just put the number in for the next count, two E and a. 3E and a, 4E and a. If you can, say that with me. 1E and a, 2E and a, 3E and a, 4E and a. That's how the 16th note works, okay? So 1E and a, 2E and a, 3E and a, 4E and a, 1E and a, 2E and a, 3E and a, 4E and a, okay? So on this stick warm-up exercise, we're doing eighth notes and 16th notes. So we're going one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and a one and two and three and four. One and two and three and four and a one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and a one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and a one. Okay? All right, let's give it a try together. We're doing it first at 80 beats per minute. So pretty simple when it comes to our tempo. We will pick it up as we do with all things. Here we go. Sticks in your position. We're gonna start with the 16ths, or with the eighth notes.
One,
my bad.
Two,
here we go.
Three, four.
One. And more rep of it. Very good. Make sure you're counting, even though I know I'm counting for you. Make sure you're counting too.
One,
I want to hear that.
Two,
here
three,
we go.
Four.
One and two and three and four. One and two and three and four. And three and four. And one and two and four. And a one and two and three and four. And one and two and three and four. And a one and two and four. And one and two and three and four. 16. Rest it out for a second. Here we go. A little bit faster now at 90 beats per minute. Okay? Keep them nice and accurate.
One, two, three, four.
There you go. Keep them nice and clean. Steady 16ths. Make sure both sticks are matching in their height. Don't let one get too low, like that. Make sure they're matching the height. Again, we're looking for accuracy. We're looking for accuracy. We're learning to balance our limbs. Make our left hand match with our right.
One, two, three,
go.
Four.
Take a rest.